Finally, against minions bosses, there is no particular gimmick rather than using your best setup. To also clarify guys, the demon level sets the limit of how high the items scale in our level. Level 5 is enough, especially if you're in the early stage of the game. However, if you're an endgame player, max it to level 10. Event weapons like Gigawater don't need repairs. They will be up par with your endgame weapons. First minion, Ghost Girl. Tip, go for the strange TV first. Second minion, Killer Clown. He will be our ally against Circus Master. This boss can summon mobs. If a mob is still alive after you defeat him, he will possess this and appear again. Third boss gremlins. With the glutton's bag, we can stack food buff. We will need old coins too. Scare the jackpot NPC with skull mask to get 50. A fun way to clear this is converting the gremlins into our allies. When their icons are colored green, they are friendlies. If white, they are enemies. Thank you. Time for the fourth minion, Werewolf. In this fight I decided to take out all the witches first, then the Scarecrow. The Scarecrow summons corn mobs. last minion, which, in the first fight, we get to control our minions. The second part is against the witch with her enchanted frogs. The frogs will merge to become a disenchanted frog. Like the witch, they can stack a 160% damage boost. Destroying the four totems will apply debuff against her. After getting all the minions, they get to generate fear for you every day. When the event ends, these minions can earn fear in the settlement. As always, thank you for watching.